papers.
Finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend. I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
I don't know.
Not our fault we're awesome.
Yeah, not our fault we're so awesome.
I guess so.
That Minecraft hip-hop.
No matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know. What's that? They think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Oh my god.
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
That celebration song.
Yeah! New Order of the Stone is back in town!
Adventure full of monsters, hidden temples, treasure.
Oh, I can't take it anymore.
Hello.
Awesome. Welcome back.
Imagine me just walk by, not high five.
Jesse, high five me. Me. It actually hurt a little bit. Wow.
All right, dude. Oh my god.
That wasn't a happy to see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
That thing looks completely dangerous.
Eh, not my fault!
Look out!
Help! Oh, stop your whining. What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower?
That was Ivor.
Ivor?
Oh, Jesse, you're back! Don't listen to a word these fools tell you.
It's a fire hazard!
And your face is an ugly hazard. So I suppose we're even.
So what's this weird structure?
It's my new house. And also, my gift to the community. If anyone's short on lava, this is the place to get more. You're welcome! Jesse, all I wanted was what any man wants. A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, you want lava coming out of your house?
House wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly, killer.
Yeah,
what about just moving it someplace else? I'm sure that—
Move it? Way more lava is going to spill out if we do that.
I destroy it.
Well,
get rid of lava.
We have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
It's my house, Jesse. I have just as much a right to build something
I'm
as all these
down.
People,
the
don't I?
I'm sorry, Ivor, but your house is way too much of a hazard to the community. Tear it down, everyone. Good call.
Slippery slope, Jesse. Today, the lava house. Tomorrow, who knows what kind of rules you'll be imposing?
Don't be a sore loser, Ivor.
Sorry, man.
Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you?
Mad as shit. I apologize.
Hey, sorry about your house.
Oh, now you're sorry? I'm sorry that I live in a time where people don't appreciate true genius!
Would you get over yourself already so Jesse can show you what we found in the jungle?
What? You did? Yes! Great to see you again! Let's do lunch! I'll bring the carrots! There's no telling who's listening. Meet me in the treasure room. 10 minutes. And bring the thing you found!
Well, if we're gonna tear this down, we better start getting some buckets together to scoop up all the lava. You got any iron?
Oh man, no. I'm all out.
Okay. We better go mine some more. We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah.
new. Stay out of trouble. Especially you, Axel.
Stay out of trouble, you two.
You stay out of trouble.
Okay. See what I mean?
Later, guys. Come on. Let's go find Ivor.
Wow. This place is really shaping up.
Is that main man Lucas? Oh, there
Whoa,
he is.
Lucas! I don't believe it!
Oh, hey guys! You have some pretty cool stuff in here.
Hey Lucas! Great to see you.
It's been a while. I really missed you guys.
We missed you too.
And you have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh wow. You framed it. I'm... him.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah.
Rest in peace.
How are you doing?
I miss him.
I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I hate that guy.
Whatever you said or did, it really got to him.
Great. And what did he have to say?
Apparently someone told him about Ivor giving you a tip, some kind of treasure. He really wanted to find it first.
Ha! Beat him.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot, the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Uh-oh.
Aiden's a stupid bully. He doesn't scare me.
Yeah, that's what I used to say too. But he's been freaking me out lately. He got super aggressive. He demanded to know what treasure you were after next. So what'd you find that got Aiden?
Okay,
lag. Aiden's so excited anyway.
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to-
You found it!
Ah, dude! What is wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually- That you're actually holding this!
Okay, Spill. What's it do?
It proves what I've always suspected. That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
That didn't even answer the question.
Yeah. Dramatic.
What?
So,
yeah.
What's the flint and steel do then?
Not 100% sure, actually. But I suspect that it's related to the exciting part.
Oh my
god.
You
see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource. What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
Wow. So is this Eversource thing valuable?
Valuable doesn't even tell the half of it, Jesse.
Okay. I'm interested.
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place.
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
I'm still just trying to wrap my head around the Eversource.
Well, what are we waiting for then? We've already been to that temple once. Finding it again will be a snap.
Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately.
Wait, he's coming?
Wow.
Oh god.
Sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I guess I'll take off.
Nope. You're coming with.
Oh hell no.
I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving.
By the beach, Ray.
This is so exciting. Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay?
can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but oh, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Why are you hard on him, man?
He's not so bad. Why are you being so hard on him?
Maybe you forgot the whole Witherstorm thing?
Oh yeah, true.
Kinda has a history of being a world-scale pain in the butt.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
I know how you feel.
Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
So you think it's the right place then?
Oh yes, Jesse. Oh yes, I very much do.
Oh, creepy.
Wow. Looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere.
Petra, blonde guy, are you two as excited as I am?
I'm not sure that's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Secret area here last night.
Oh my god, he just interrupted everything.
We're kind of fighting, oh, a ton of monsters. It's not surprising that we didn't hit every single nook and cranny.
You look excited, Ivor.
Excited? I'm ecstatic. Thrilled. Overjoyed. The Eversource could finally be within my grasp.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Once we find it, that is.
I don't like the way he's reacting to that.
Pretty cool temple, right?
Yeah, it's amazing. Not gonna lie to you, Jesse. I'm pretty excited to be along for the ride on this one.
Where? This is Lava Channel. What am I supposed to look for?
Barely got out of there last night. Doesn't look like it's opening up again anytime soon.
That's all right. I had enough of the spiders and lava and everything that had to offer already.
Right.
Huh. Doesn't look like those lava channels work anymore.
So, what am I supposed to do? I'm kind of lost. I have to pull the lever again? They don't do shit. It really don't work. All of them don't work. So where am I supposed to go? Dude, where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? Oh, what? A way out.
Well, that wasn't there last night.
Huh.
That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you.
Yeah. What he said.
So you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Hard to say, Jesse. As the story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place where it would never be found. And ha!
It never has been.
What is Jesse
doing up there?
Dude, shut up. You already irritated? What the hell does that mean? You didn't say anything. Alright, check the view. Look at the view. Look at the view. Nice view, right? Very nice. No dialogue. Alright, so when was it? Oh, wait. Oh, I see it.
Well, that looks promising.
Oh, Jesse! Yeah. What do you see?
Some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
That's a weird-looking portal. Have you seen anything like it before?
No. The old builders experimented with portals, but this is different from anything I've seen.
Here goes nothing.
Jeez. All right, Aiden, there you go.
Thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something.
That thing is way bigger and more powerful than you could understand, Aiden. Give it back!
Says the person who just got knocked trying to light it. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Ah, shit.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze rods! Clear me a path.
Are we fighting? Oh, shit.
Let's go!
We've got to follow them. If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause?
Yeah, we're going. Because I'm gonna get that Eversource first. Come on!
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, God. Losers, weepers.
Whoa, whoa.